So put the ball behind your knee, more to the outside, and you're going to sit down with the ball wedging in between the knee, and then shift side to side. And you can oscillate forward and back, and then come out of it. So you do about 10 oscillations, re-wedge the ball, and then sink back in. You're gonna feel pressure around the calf muscle and also in the back of the hamstring. And then the ball is basically gapping the knee joint. All right, you can do about 10 of those with about 10 oscillations in between.